Hey Kaufman!
I'm Brooke.
I'm Nikki.
I'm Sarah.
And you're watching Rock News.
You know what I've always wondered about?
What?
Dungeons & Dragons Club.
Oh, that's so ironic.
We sat down with the Dungeons & Dragons president. Let's hear more about it.
A small group of Dublin Kaufman students are involved in a fantasy role-playing game set in an imaginary world based loosely on medieval myths.
Dungeons & Dragons!
There was this club meeting and you could pretty much be whatever you wanted. And at first I wasn't really interested in it at all.
I've just never played Dungeons & Dragons before.
It's polyhedral dice, which are dice which have numbers which exceed like 10 and 12 in order to essentially determine the outcomes of events. And the whole process is run by a dungeon master.
The most important person in Dungeons & Dragons Club is the Dungeon Master. He is the game organizer and the participant in charge of creating the details and challenges of a given adventure.
The Dungeon Master is supposed to roll.
So Dungeons & Dragons...
Dungeons & Dragons!
...is essentially a cross between like a novel and a video game. The way that it works is that characters have a character sheet, which they determine through dice rolls and such, where they determine the base, like, abilities of their character in a game. Act in describing your character's actions or adopt, like, mannerisms and voices in order to fully, like, play your character however you want.
And I pose the question, could I be a shoe? Like, an actual shoe, like, on your foot. And he wanted to be a polar bear with, like, special things about it.
Boys will play.
Anything can happen!
I went to like join this club, sat down with everyone, started looking through the character books, and there's like a crazy amount of things you can do in it. Some of the characters seem really cool, some of them seem kind of useless, but I guess if you're good at what you do, then it's great. I think it's called a druid, because they can like transform into animal things, and then from there I can be leather, and then from there I can be a shoe.
D&D meets Monday in Mr. Fitch's room. Be sure to stop by.
I would definitely recommend Dungeons & Dragons Club.
Dungeons & Dragons!
It's not at all what I expected it would be. It's actually a lot of fun. So if you just want to stop in, see what it's like, you know, kind of like hang out with the nerd squad, just stop on by. I don't really think you'd have to join the club. Just come check it out.
Star quarterback Gunnar Hoke's having a really great season.
I mean, he's good at football, but is he good at any other sports?
He recently took me on a field hockey. Check out what happened.
I can't do anything better than you.
You know.
I can't do anything better than you.
We had our Starfield hockey player Sarah Gross take on the Kentucky football commit, the Gunnar Hoke. With two shots on goal and a trick shot, let's see the beast take on the least.
Hi, my name's Sarah, and I am the varsity captain of field hockey team. I'm a senior. Gonna be a pretty even match, I think, and there's definitely gonna be some competition. I'm excited to see the turnout.
Hi, I'm Gunnar Hoke, the quarterback of Dublin Kaufman High School. Hoping to come out with a win today.
Ooh, and the close miss by Gunner. Whoa, we have some unsportsmanlike conduct out here. The perfect shot by Sarah. Now we've got the reverse chip. This will be interesting. Start with a swing and a miss. And a shocking goal by Gunner. Ooh, that one's gonna hurt.
We're all tied up now. I definitely think I'm gonna win this one. Of course, I mean, there's no challenge.
This is definitely mine.
No challenge? Let's see what Sarah has to say about it.
Well, he managed to run into a wall playing baseball, so I'm pretty sure sports aren't his thing.
After that insult, let's see if Gunner could prove her wrong with the most air dribbles. Hey, he's on a roll. He just may be able to take home the win. Ooh, Sarah's getting fancy with hair dribbles, but can she pull out a win? And Gunner wins! The least beat the beast!
Definitely rigged. Very upset. Not.
I knew I was gonna win this one. I mean, there's no competition at all. I just knew I could come out here and get this dub.
He beat the beast this week, but watch for him next time as he takes on his new beast. The Rock Squad.
Good job, Sarah.
Yeah, kind of salty loss in my own sport.
You're not the only one that's losing this week.
Let's check out Kaufman's Common Knowledge.
Dirty soda in the styrofoam. Spill the day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on the dash. Got about a pound of...
Hey, state your name and grade.
Neil Hatarki, 10th grade.
Zach Westmeyer, 10th grade.
Kofi Osayata.
Okay, great. Okay.
I'm Kate, and I'm a sophomore.
Nico Smith, I get all A's. Nico Smith, I get all A's.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this.
Daniel Trefoni Jr.
Connor Dorsey, also known as Adi Abbas. I'm a junior, you know.
Yo, Faiz, I'm a senior.
Pedro Santiago, I'm a senior.
I'm Sarah, I'm a senior.
I'm Brooke, I'm a senior.
Grace Powell, senior.
Gabrielle Biscay, junior.
We ballin' like the March Madness.
Okay, first question. What's the capital of Chicago?
That's you was right.
So one, what's the capital of Chicago?
Indianapolis. Indianapolis.
Boy, if you don't get...
Capital of Chicago.
Illinois.
Got it!
Chi-Rock, come with Chief Keef.
Chi-Rock.
Yeah, he right, Chi-Rock. Right.
Okay.
Chicago's a city.
Okay.
It's Chicago. There's Chicago.
When was Frederick Douglass president? 19...
40...
You're close.
41.
42.
42? Okay.
72?
Sure.
72? Are you sure? I go 68.
68? Perfect. Okay.
1974.
You got it? Come on, 5 seconds.
52?
Oh, close. Come on.
He wasn't president.
Thank you!
67.
No,
I don't know. No, he's not a president.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. If it's 6 p.m. here in Dublin, what time is it in Atlanta?
6 a.m.?
6 p.m.
Okay.
6.
It is 5 a.m. in Toronto.
What he said.
CP time.
What? Huh? 6 a.m.
6 a.m.
You stupid.
6 p.m.
Correct.
Crazy. For the longest time, I thought you came from above. But this whole time.
Wow, nice job, Kaufman.
Thanks for watching, Kaufman.
Have a great day.
Be afraid, Cecilia, I'm the satellite. And you're the sky.